Hi friends, my name is Mohit Khanna. I am studying in Addis International in Standard 9th. Today I am going to show you the Bohr's atomic model. Now let's start the theory. For making the Bohr's atomic model, we need the following things: the cord, then lever, then scissor, and balls. This ball should contain in 18 numbers, means we will need the 18 balls. At first we have to cut this copper wire like same as the Bohr's atomic model. This small, then the third shell and the fourth shell. So now let's cut it. We will get this following to cut this 18 balls. Now we have cut this ball. See, this 18 balls we have cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now we have to insert this ball in this cord like this. We have made this atomic model of the hydrogen. Now we are going to make the atomic model of the continue with the other and fix them all. We are going to insert only 8 balls because there is a rules of Bohr's atomic model that in the first layer only 2 balls, then the all the layers infinitely there should be 8 balls only. So means we have concluded 8 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in this layer we have to conclude the 8 balls. So let's start. Outermost layer there are 8 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means this is the whole atomic model of the iron one. That's atomic number is 18. And it has 18 protons, electrons are 18, and then neutrons are 22. In this middle part, there will come the nucleus.